नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ए वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज डिसाइपल्स समाजीस सत्संगीस श्री महंस महंस तानेदार कोटारी एवरीवन हु इज सिटिंग विद अस इन टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग एंड थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी साधना टीवी सिटी सिटिंग विद अस इन टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग हैविंग नयन दीक्षा Seattle Chidambaram, Toronto, Los Angeles, St. Louis, Sadhanananda, Dakota Dunes, Netherlands, Ohio, Charlotte, Oman, Pudukkottai, Devasmarana, Singapore, China, Guadeloupe, Hong Kong, Houston, Colombo, San Jose, Hong Kong, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Kuala Lumpur, Nepal, Rajapalayam, Paris. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Yes, we'll enter into today's satsang. First thing, tomorrow the Nityanandeshwara Brahmotsavam starts with a dwajarohanam, flag hoisting. The Nityanandeshwara's Brahmotsavam is starting. So all the temples should be ready to celebrate. Tomorrow morning between 6:05 to 7:25 the dwajarohanam. Padapuja timing has to change. Padapuja has to be done by 5 to 6 and then 6 to 7 dwajarohanam, 7 to after that satsang will happen. Today I want to expand on few important truths. Actually, when I utter, I understand every word I utter is important. People say I speak so much. Later on you guys will understand I have not uttered a single extra word. Man who never uttered a single word which is not required means he is a mauni. Later on, you guys will understand, I lived in eternal mauna and I am living in eternal mauna because I have not uttered a single word which is not required, which is not important. See, the whole universe is made out of these two, sound and light, means verbalization, visualization, sound and light. You need to know, if there is some problem in you related to sound, you can't use verbalization to correct it. Visualization only can correct it. If there is some problem related to light in you, you can't use the visualization to correct it. Only verbalization, sounds can correct it. Please listen. Listen. The whole universe, including you, is made out of sound and light. When the sound and light meets, the universe happens. Mahadeva represents light, Devi represents sound. That is why the syllables, we call it as matrika, mata. Sound is mother, light is father. When these two, nada bindu, when these two unites, universe happens. Science of Srividya, the ultimate knowledge, is knowledge of using sound and light and achieving the space of Shivoham. That is why all the powerful sounds are used, and in a very powerful way the lines are used. See, all forms are nothing but lines. Everything you see is nothing but lines. Lines in different geometry, that's all. If you draw the line straight, two line, and it looks like a ladder. If you put the same line like this, it looks like a snake. It is just different lines, and listen to this. I was reading a paper in the internet, some research paper published long before I read this, and I mentioned about this in many of my satsangs, early satsangs. One guy was trying to develop a therapy called art therapy. Means letting the mad people draw, scratch, paint, whatever they want. By painting, drawing, so much of catharsis happens. They get healed. They become all right. That loose screw gets tightened. Now I have to speak about it separately in one satsang. Now I am really seeing the same boys, if they are in the ashram from Thousand Bedam, they will not walk up to Rajasabha and they will lie down there. But when they are outside, I think only when they are outside they miss me. Now really, I am seeing even Indians, they are in Bangalore, they will not come to satsang. But if they are in Sugarland, they will drive all the way to satsang center, which is far more than Bangalore to ashram, and attend the satsang from the center. If they are in Bangalore, they will not come here to Bidadi. But if they are in Los Angeles, 2 hours they will drive and go to the satsang center and sit in the two-way video conferencing. Good anyway. Listen, this art therapy, I was speaking about it. Come back to it. By painting, in a month, they vomit all their madness and they become all right. The funny information is, the doctor who was doing research on all these paintings, he found a very strong similarities between their madness and painting. If somebody has become mad due to women, they all paint in the same way. If somebody has become mad due to money, they all paint in the same way. listen. The last bit of information is the most important. The doctor who was doing research on all this, he became mad. Now listen, it means your painting shows the inner space you carry. Understand the truths. First, your drawing shows the inner space you carry. Through drawing, you throw your inner space out. Whoever consumes the drawing receives that same inner space. Understand the triangle. You throw your inner space through a drawing. Whoever consumes the drawing receives the same inner space. Mahadeva has thrown open in his, whatever is in his inner space in the form of drawing, that is Sri Yantra. Understand? Mahadeva has thrown what is in his inner space, that is Sri Yantra. That is Sri Yantra. If you consume whatever as Mahadeva has revealed, Sadashiva is the Rishi for the Sri Vidya. If you consume whatever is revealed by Mahadeva, you achieve the same space, Shivoham. 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 Sachitanandoham. Shivoham. Nityanandoham. Shivoham. Understand? Shivoham. Shivoham is the sound, verbalization of Mahadeva's inner space. Sri Yantra is the geometrical representation, visualization of Mahadeva's inner space. With this yantras and the sound, when Mahadeva opens up his inner space to you guys, simply you will see. First thing, your Kula Kundalini will be awakened to have the darshan of Mahadeva. I tell you, whoever experiences your eyes are becoming big when you look at me, means wanting to see more, be very clear, your Kula Kundalini is awakened. It is actually a sign. Your Kula Kundalini is awakened. Only when the Kula Kundalini gets awakened, it wants to see more. It wants to look more. If you see gold jewelry and you want to see more, means your Kula Kundalini is working towards gold jewelry. If you see a man or a woman and you want to see more, it means your Kula Kundalini is working in that direction. If you see food and you want to see more, it means your Kula Kundalini is working in that direction. You see the Master Swaman, you want to see more. It means your Kula Kundalini is moving towards the Sahasrara. To which direction your Kula Kundalini is moving, to which chakra your Kula Kundalini is moving, you can simply find out based on what you really like to see, love to see. What is there in your being? What is in your love? Already the ashram Sannyasis have started drawing the Sri Chakra. Today the Gurukul is going to have initiation. Whatever I bring it to planet Earth, the first pack goes to Gurukul. Whether it is a sweets or chocolate or Sri Vidya initiation, first pack goes to Gurukul. Today they are going to have the initiation. Wonderful. And I am also planning to draw a large size Sri Chakra on through stone in the ashram. So from now onwards in Bidhi, every inner awakening, people will have initiation through yantra, the mass Kundalini awakening and mass initiation. Actually, this is the most important information. I was planning what size yantra I have to make and all that. Suddenly I saw, I have to draw the yantra for at least 1,000 people to sit. It seems in next year every inner awakening is going to be attended by more than 1,000 people. I was looking in. Suddenly Kalabhairava said, draw the yantra for at least 1,000 people. Thousands are going to be attending inner awakening and thousands of ashramites are going to be residing with you in this Bidhi ashram. I said, oh God. So, before I draw the yantra, I have to build the place for everyone to stay. This sacred geometry, sacred syllables, both I am using to make you all experience the space of Shivoham. 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 It's actually courageously relaxing into Mahadeva, trusting and resting your being into Him. After all, even if you try to hold your whole life under your control, you are constantly powerless. You are reminded of your uselessness, non-utility of your individuality. Why don't you be a little brilliant and just surrender and rest in His inner space? And He is intelligent, compassionate, enriching, enlightening. Intelligent, compassionate, enriching, enlightening. Actually, you are going to be really surprised and shocked to see the power of simple lines. The power of simple lines, yantras, power of simple sound, mantras, power of simple techniques, so powerfully they just shake your whole being with kundalini shakti. Actually, instead of being under the control of your unconscious, you will relax into the control of your superconscious. You will really relax into the control of your superconscious. So understand, Shivoham, the most important, most powerful, ultimate experience of existence, I bless all of you to experience that. And I also welcome all of you to come to Cambodia and experience the power of yantras, mantras, and experience Shivoham. Nothing can be worthy of missing Cambodia. Nothing can be worthy of experiencing Cambodia. Nothing can be worthy of Cambodia. And nothing can be equivalent to Cambodia experience of Shivoham. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.